Yo. What are we dealing with now? Another brand?
I haven't got a clue, actually. I've been in a meeting all morning and Amy's just lumbered me with you.
Lumbered?
Okay, thanks, mate. Be a lot of them around this year, wouldn't it?
Well, we've been taking two calls at a time since 5 o'clock this morning.
Shit. And Amy Cat started bringing in rats like every fucking second night, so there's obviously a vast amount of little animals for slightly bigger animals to eat.
Identification, Eastern Brown for change. Hang on, Helen, yeah, that's an Eastern Brown. Is that at Yucca chasing an Eastern Brown for change? I'm just about to catch this guy, then I can head straight away. If anybody's got, is that the one on Edmund? Yep, I did a school down there yesterday and I said, oh no, you don't get Eastern Browns down there. I'll eat my words. Alright, well, as soon as I finish this job, I'll head to you. Right away.
Run off your feet,
and
mate.
Somehow get to Mount Nathan as well. But Eastern Brown in the school is a little more important than carpet in a cook pen.
I think it probably is. Well, all I know is it's under here. So I've got to find the man who's watching it.
Yeah, when you first called me, lady, I was in Talabudra Valley.
Yeah.
Waiting for this Eastern Brown to come out from a thing, from under a concrete slab. And she's going, you're not going yet. I haven't seen a snake. No? If you wanted me to hang around for another 20 minutes, I've been there for an hour and 10. Bloody hell. Is there a bucket over it?
I'm not 100% certain, Tony. I'm sorry, I said I've been in the meeting. I know they called you, and I know there's a snake, and I know a bloke is looking at it, but all I got to do is find it.
So this is where hangovers are made?
This is the mansion. Now, it's a matter of getting from where you want to go to and from. Ha ha ha!